sleeping on a log near the edge of the Tiger River this weekend. He was on his own in the woods for more than 24 hours. Tonight he is home from the hospital, and for the first time his parents are talking about what they call the worst night of their lives. News 4's Angela Rodriguez is here with the story, and Angela, the word we keep hearing is unbelievable.
Well, so many things could have gone wrong, but they didn't. We saw how far he went and where he was found, and it's hard to explain how this little boy survived.
You gonna go with it?
There's no slowing him down. Jason Burton isn't quite two, and without this set of wheels, somehow he managed to get a long way from home, almost 2 miles.
That's my miracle, baby. It's my miracle.
It took more than 24 hours and an estimated 200 volunteers to track him down. Now that his parents have him back, they're holding on tight.
No, you can't get down.
Brittany Burton says latches on the front door weren't working properly, and while she was in the bathroom Friday, Jason must have followed the family dog outside. There was no sign of him until Saturday afternoon.
They say everything happens for a reason. God has a reason for everything, and it was my wake-up call not to take things for granted, you know.
His little feet are covered in scratches, but that's all.
Can I kiss it? Mwah! Say, all better. All better. It broke my heart, and the only thing we could do was pray.
Rescuers say the one-year-old covered more ground than most adults probably could barefoot. On a hunch, two officers took kayaks down the swift-moving Tiger River, and then it happened. A little head popped up.
And I saw him sleeping on a log right there, and I hollered at him, and that's when he woke up and looked at me. And my heart just stopped, and I started hollering at him, and Jamie knew right then. He didn't even have to see him. He knew right then that I had found him.
Rescuers will never know how Jason ended up down such a steep embankment.
Scott got lucky.
It's a story most people can't believe.
He put up a log.
With an outcome no one would change.
That mama's Christmas miracle.
Authorities say this is just one of those things. Jason's parents say as soon as they get the money, they plan to put up a fence. And the two officers that found Jason call it the best day of their careers. Michael.
Angela.